Sensor clearance now releases these pictures of a damaging raid made by enemy aircraft on the port of Bari on the Italian Adriatic coast. A low-level night attack which claimed 1,000 casualties. The heavy death toll was caused by the explosion of 2 ammunition ships hit by German bombs. In all, 17 Allied ships were lost in the disaster. Flames spread through the docks in an uncontrolled blaze. Aviation spirit and high explosives causing one of the worst disasters since Pearl Harbor. Most of the shipping, whose cargo was to supply the 8th Army, was destroyed by 2 separate blasts from the exploding ammunition ships. Some of the vessels remained burning for a week. The disaster precipitated an immediate inquiry into the ineffective defenses covering the port.